Hello. So I feel like I haven't filmed a video in a really long time. I was seeing a red dot around here, and it's a recording. Red dot on the screen, on the viewfinder. Anyway, today I'm going to be trying two new products from Oriflame. This one is actually not new, it's the one eyebrow kit, but I have never tried, so it's my first impression of this one. And they came out with a Matte Mousse Lip Sensation lipstick. It's a matte lipstick, so, and it's liquid. So, I'm going to try both of these products today. This is the color of the lip gloss. The shade is, what's the name of the shade? Raspberry Cloud. So it's a really, really vibrant hot pink. And I'm going to try it and see how I like it. So, as you can see, I have my mirror here. And brush comes out. Oop. Doesn't, and it looks, this is how the applicator looks, and I'm going to apply it the same way I applied the size on one. So I really like the color, it's like really vibrant pink. It doesn't show as pink on the camera for some reason though. This is how it looks on my finger. I accidentally smudged a little, so. It's really creamy, it's supposed to be a mousse. So let's let it dry and move on with the eyebrow kit. My eyebrows haven't been touched today, so it comes in this really small package, and here you have the three shades of that product, and then under here, like this, it comes with two little brushes. So I don't know how to use this. I'm supposed to use the two dark shades with the dark brush and the lighter one with the, which is a wax, with the white brush. I'm going to be using the medium one because that's kind of like my eyebrow shade, and if I feel like it's too light, I can just apply the darker one on. I'm going to comb my lashes anyway with my regular brush. I'm going to link in the description bar my how I do my eyebrow video so that you can see how I decide on the shape of my eyebrows and stuff. So this, it comes with a mirror, so I'm going to be using that little mirror. It's actually really pigmented, like you can see I already have a huge tail in there. I'm going to zoom you guys in. As you can see, there's already a difference. I'm going to apply just a tiny bit of the darker shade and like on the center of my eyebrow to give it more dimension. And I'm going to repeat the process with the other one. So this is the final result. And I'm going to move on to the other brush to apply the wax over my eyebrows. So that's how the eyebrows and the lipstick look now. Lipstick or lip gloss? Where is it? Lip Sensation Matte Mousse. I actually really like the color. I feel like it still has some drying to do, so I'm going to let it dry more. But I like the color. I like that it's really creamy when you apply it. I'm not really sure about those residues that it left. I hope they come off later, maybe, when it's fully dry. So I actually really liked it, and I'm really happy with the eyebrow kit. It's really small, as you can see, it can fit in my hand. It's even smaller than the lip gloss, and it's really convenient that it has this space here to have the brushes, and it has a mirror, so I liked it a lot. I really like how my eyebrows turned out today. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry I have been MIA for a really long time. Life got extremely complicated, but I'm hoping to get back on track like I was back in July. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and let me know what other kind of videos you would like to see, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!